Day for today.
Yeah, it is a great day out here at Mescal, and I know you're my brother, but you're also a legend out here at Mescal. And how many productions were you in out here?
So out here at Mescal, I think around 16 or so, beginning with they did so many great series out here, and Young Riders, of course, was here for many years. I did 13 episodes. Always did something different, though.
You got killed every time.
I got killed every, almost, I think one time I lived, but every other time I got killed. And that's where Josh Brolin got his start. And he got tired after a while. He goes, "Didn't I kill you last week?" I was like, "Yeah, you did, but I'm back again."
So all the stunts you did out here, which one was your worst, let's say worst one, where you got hurt?
Well, yeah. Over all the years, I was so, after working at Old Tucson for 12 years and doing shows every day, that's where most of the injuries came. Doing something for a film was a little bit easier, I should say, because you tried to pad the area, or you have to do it once or twice, not 20 times a day. But I always talk about the hardest stunt I did is in an episode of Young Riders. I get in a drawdown with Josh Brolin, he kills me, and then they take my body, and about a week later, my brothers come into town looking for me. And they put a stick up my back, and I'm supposed to ride my horse into town. And just as I get up to where my brothers are, I slide off and fall off. Now, I couldn't put a pad down because they wanted to see me hit the ground. And I couldn't hit and roll, and I couldn't put my hands down. So as soon as I came off, I hit on that shoulder and separated that shoulder. And then they, of course, they said, "Well, that was perfect, but let's do it one more time just to make sure we got the stunts." I'm like, "Oh, I got one more in me." So I get up and crawl and do it again. As soon as I hit the ground, the cameraman says, "Oh, you fell out of frame. I need you to do it one more time." I go, "Shouldn't I fall into my brother's arms or something? Because my brothers are all standing. Wouldn't they catch me?" No, it looks great coming all the way down to the ground.
Oh, man.
But I did lots of different shots on the street. Got drugged down the street once. Was in many a cavalry troops that rode through the street. A desperado shot here with Alex MacArthur. Did some stuff here with that. Tombstone shot here. I actually was shot in Old Tucson, and then they came out here to do some of the exteriors, but they shot here as well. So.
Nice. What do you think about the place now, how it's coming back to life and filming in Tucson?
Benson, yeah. I'm amazed because it was down to nothing. It was down to just being about, getting mowed down, and you've been here for a while, heading up a lot of the operations as far as rebuilding the buildings, and you had to pick the buildings that were not worth saving, save the ones that were worth saving. So from last year to this year, amazing stuff. And you've already had, four or five productions out here?
We've been really busy, and next year they're stacking up. So the future looks bright for us here at the set. So.
Well, and with the tax breaks coming up, we hope to get to where we used to be. Well, you remember watching me come out to Old Tucson, and there was always a movie filming, filming. So I don't think that's going to happen with Old Tucson, so thank God for Mescal. I see the shift of the movie making coming here to Mescal because you guys did a great job with the building.
And it's different out here because it seems more like the way Old Tucson used to be back in the day before the fire. It's got more of that feel to it.
It definitely has that feel to it. Old Tucson got a little commercialized over the years, where this, you don't have that. Yeah. When you step on here, you could see an old town, and usually I bring my horse and we'll have atmosphere riding horses, and there's a lot of great volunteers that dress in very period wardrobe. There's a lot of legends here today. We're here today to honor Red Wolverton, who's a legend in my mind.
Yeah, he's a great guy.
He's here today, and we're going to be donating or honoring him with making the liveries table. He doesn't know, but the Wolverton liveries table.
Well, I appreciate you as my brother and as a legend here and supporting us. And
anytime, I love coming out here.
Yeah.
Stunt double.